showers overnight, so this morning you might be waking up to a few raindrops on top of your windshield. But we are headed for a breezy day in a few locations. Wind advisory in effect, the Santa Anas have returned, and they're going to linger through tomorrow. Now look at what our temperature we have these past few days. Be careful with those crosswinds and give yourself lots of space from those high-profile vehicles. Because they could topple over with these kinds of winds. Frequent storm systems into the West Coast, and now we're starting to see the effects of it on our snowpack. Look at the Sierra snowpack. Now, the northern snowpack is at 91% of average. The central snowpack, 101%. The southern snowpack, 99%. So as of now, statewide, we're at 97%. This is incredible compared to last year when we were at 44%. And now we're going to get a series of storms moving into the West Coast that are going to bring more rain and snow to California and a possibility for rain here by the holiday week. So here we go. Over the weekend, overall, it's going to be a nice one. Make those plans. Next week, clouds increase and we start to see some rain move into the West Coast. But as of now, it looks like we could be seeing some rain as we approach the middle of the week and Christmas Eve. Here's a look at the long-range futurecast. Now, there's still lots of uncertainties. We're still very far away, but as of now, it looks like the timing could be from Tuesday through Christmas Day. Rain amounts, exact timing, still uncertain, but we know that this could impact traveling. The snow levels are going to be above 7,000 feet, so we shouldn't see too much in the way of accumulation for lower elevations. Here is the forecast over the weekend. We've got 60s, and in the mountains, you're going to have 40s over the weekend. 620, let's check traffic now. Here's Robin.